Joe Rexrode and Jason Wolf explain how this loss to the Rams makes the Titans' NFL playoff push that much harder. Autumn Allison, USA Today Network, Tennessee. Rams running back Todd Gurley, 2-30, runs in an 80-yard touchdown in the second quarter at Nissan Stadium Sunday, December 24, 2017 in Nashville, Tennessee, photo, AndrewNels/Tennessean.com. Five quick observations from the Titans' 27-23 loss against the Rams on Sunday at Nissan Stadium, the team's third straight defeat, which allowed the Jaguars to clinch the AFC South title. Quarterback Marcus Mariota had a chance to lead the Titans to a comeback victory, but was chased down by Connor Barwin on 4th-and-4 at the Rams' 43-yard line with 1:45 to play, ending the Titans' hopes. A link has been posted to your Facebook feed. Mariota completed 22 of 39 pass attempts for 275 yards, an interception, and a 67.8 passer rating. He was picked off by linebacker Corey Littleton on his first pass of the day. Rexrode, Titans fight, but flub too many plays versus Rams. Mariota also had 3 passes either tipped or batted on third down. Corey Davis led the Titans with a career-high 91 yards on 6 catches. Rams running back Todd Gurley, 2-30, scores past Titans cornerback Adoree Jackson, 25, on an 80-yard touchdown in the second quarter at Nissan Stadium Sunday, December 24, 2017 in Nashville, 10. Photo, AndrewNels/Tennessean.com. Rams running back Todd Gurley had 276 yards from scrimmage and 2 receiving touchdowns. Gurley took a screen pass 80 yards for a touchdown, blazing through the secondary to give the Rams a 13-10 edge with 4.5 minutes remaining in the first half. He also scored on a 3-yard touchdown catch to give the Rams a 6-0 lead in the first quarter. Gurley finished with 22 carries for 118 rushing yards, and 10 catches for 158 yards and 2 scores. Rams quarterback Jared Goff, 16, throws early in the first half against the Titans at Nissan Stadium Sunday, December 24, 2017 in Nashville, 10. Photo, GeorgeWalker4/Tennessean.com. Rams quarterback Jared Goff completed 22 of 38 passes for 301 yards, 4 touchdowns, and a 118.4 passer rating. Gurley led the way with 158 receiving yards. Cooper Kupp led the wide receivers with 4 catches for 65 yards and the game-winning touchdown, a 14-yard grab that provided a 27-23 lead with 11:51 remaining in the fourth quarter. Titans linebacker Wesley Woodyard, 59, scoops up the fumble by Rams quarterback Jared Goff, 16, and scores a touchdown as linebacker Derek Morgan, 91, celebrates during the second quarter at Nissan Stadium Sunday, December 24, 2017 in Nashville, 10. Photo, GeorgeWalker4/Tennessean.com. Jerrell Casey and Wesley Woodyard combined to score the Titans' first non-offensive touchdown of the season. Casey burst through the line and blew up a running play well before Goff was able to attempt the handoff, knocking the ball loose. Woodyard scooped the ball and scored to give Tennessee a 10-6 lead with about 5 minutes remaining in the second quarter. Rams players console kicker Sam Ficken, 5, after his missed field goal during the second quarter at Nissan Stadium Sunday, December 24, 2017 in Nashville, 10.